Good morning, Cunningham. I have a joke for you today. This was told to me by Charlie Vernazza from my homeroom. Why do we tell actors to break a leg? Because every play has a cast.
Good morning. Today is Wednesday, February 3rd, 2021. My name is Maeve Murphy, and I am in Mrs. Dorntemont and Mrs. Kelly's fifth grade class. Today, I continue to teach you and an unsung hero and forgotten amazing black American named Stagecoach Mary Fields. Fields wasn't an ordinary woman. Back in the 1800s, women were supposed to be delicate and fragile. Stagecoach Mary Fields was anything but. She was big and strong, weighing 200 pounds. Mary was stronger than a few men and could do more work. Eventually, Stagecoach Mary decided to become a postal service worker, delivering mail by horse through treacherous land and dangerous woods, oftentimes encountering wild animals. But she was tough and did a great job. She was the only second woman to be a postal delivery person. She was loved by her community, which was unusual because black people have been discriminated against throughout U.S. history. Stagecoach Mary Fields never gave up to be the best person she could be. Now we will say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. On the count of three, we will now take two morning mouthful breaths together. One, two, three. I hope you enjoyed starting your day with me. Have a great Wednesday.